I didn't say anything. I mean, I think they were trying to scare us into saying something, but they had nothing to keep me there. Right, what'd you tell them?
Everything. I didn't do anything. I told them about the pictures in the camera and Flight 180 and Frankie and Lewis and why we went to see Ian and Aaron and...
Did they believe you?
Yeah, right. Would you believe me? No, they looked at me like I was crazy.
10 hours they had us in there.
For all we know, whoever was sitting behind Aaron is already dead. And we're next. Now. Ian almost died first. But we intervened. So it skipped Ian. That's how we regained control. If someone intercedes, the life that was supposed to be next is skipped.
All right, wait. So, going by the way we said on the roller coaster. Well, I'm next. And then you.
We can beat this. We're so close, we can't give up.
All right, my dad's here. He's gonna give me a ride back.
Are you sure we shouldn't stick together?
Yeah, it's just for a couple hours. All right, a couple hours. Go back, look at the pictures, see if you can find any more clues, and I'll ask everybody I see if they know if anyone else got off the ride. Okay? Was there something I should know about going?
No, I'll just be freaking out every second. Hoping you're okay.
Why? We don't even like each other. Okay? And I got myself.